Today we are going to try changing this image to more of a fantasy look in the free Snapseed app. This image has some harsh sunlit areas, but I need some soft shadows, especially on the foreground. To make those into soft shadows, I'm gonna use selective filters. Placing hair on one of those parts, reducing the brightness to match it with the surrounding areas, also a little reduction in saturation. Similarly, editing the other areas too. More editing with selective filters, one here on the right part of the sky. I'm gonna make this darker and also reduce saturation completely, as I'm not going for a blue sky here. One on this horse wagon, increasing brightness. And adding some structure. One on the green part of the tree, making it pop a little. Similarly on the orangish part. One here to make the grass pop. Now to make few parts of the image a little darker. Using curves, dragging the top point down and making a little curve to reduce the overall brightness. Now going to the masking screen, tapping on the stacks icon, view edits, curves and brush. Here with the effect enabled and brush value at 0, brushing on parts to erase the effect which makes these areas look bright. Mainly trying to keep the brightness around the path and also the left sky. Varying the transparency values to make it more interesting. Toggling the eye icon gives the visual reference on where the effect is applied or brushed out. Another curves edit here. I'm gonna add more contrast, especially darkening the shadows here. Adding bit of magenta by dragging the green curve down. Yellow by dragging down the blue curve, adding a little red, also luminance. Now with masking, removing it mainly in the sky. Also on the wagon. Keeping the effect on part of the tree gives it a reddish color. One more selective filter to make the darker part of the path more bright. Now using the brush tool, bit of dodging to make the path bit more brighter. Also on the grass here. Next, adding some hot contrast and applying it on the grass to give it a bit more pop. To make a bright light source coming from the top left, first using curves, I'm going to lift the blacks and add some yellows. With masking, applying it on the top left. To make it more bright, in tune image adding lot of brightness and warmth. Applying it with masking. To make it further warm, adding some temperature in white balance. Applying it. Next, adding selective sharpening by increasing structure in details menu. Applying it mainly on the path and the wagon. Adding some green tint gives the image that fantasy look. Making the image bit more warm and adding more brightness. Going to the masking screen, I'm gonna brush out the effect on the path. Some more tuning and corrections to make the image look better. the final result here. Thanks for watching.